Welcome to our animal show this week. My name is Brent Atwater, and we have a video on healing today. Woo, girl, it is hot out there today. So what we want to do is give you a hot tip on healing. Now, a lot of folks think that healing, just a minute here. Oh, God. This is when Southern sweet tea is really good. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Anyway, a lot of people think when they're doing healing, please, I ask and it is my intent to heal this animal. No, let me tell you why. Because your pet can be sitting with Jesus or Buddha or the universe or on the south side and be completely healed. That's right. When you say heal this pet, what you're saying is heal them. Take them to the other side. Because again, think about it. When you're on the other side, you're whole, healthy, and healed. You don't want that for an earthbound pet. Okay? What you want to do is say, I ask and it is my intent to physically heal. Key word, physically heal the cat, dog, dolphin, giraffe, puppy, whatever is the animal that you're working on in front of you. I ask and it is my intent to physically heal. Not to heal, because remember they could be sitting on the other side just deader than a doornail in their fursuit and sitting in the living energy on the other side, completely physically healthy. Not, but completely healed. Because their living energy is on the other side and their physical body is down here in a vacated fursuit. So you always want to say when you're healing an animal, I ask and it is my intent to physically heal. And always put physically in it, to physically function in normal healthy function. Because living energy can have normal healthy function. It's just different than when it's physical, normal, healthy function. So, remember, when you're healing an animal, say physically heal or physical, healthy, normal function. Make sure you relate it to the physical. And that's our animal healing tip today. Stay tuned for our show. We do it weekly. We have multiple episodes. And for those of you who are interested in science, go to my book, After Death Science, and learn to connect and communicate with your pet. Stay cool. Have some sweet tea. Thanks for listening. Subscribe. We'll see you next week. Well, probably two more episodes this week. Bye, bye, bye.